Hi, I think I'm ready now. Ah! Sorry. Having issues. Lots of issues today. Mainly with just me. Not anybody else, not anybody else but mine. But I think I am nearly ready here. Nearly ready. As you can see, I'm doing Sims 4. I tried making a new stealth sim. This is them. This is my new stealth sim. Currently reading a cookbook. Try to make them as much as me as possible. So, with at least the CC top I found, I really didn't have my colors. And I really didn't want to go bother looking for CC pants that were, like mine. But at least the shoes are like mine. The antenna aren't like mine. Mine go back, these go forward. And the hair doesn't have the pink streak. The cute pink streak. And the eyes are more red than pink, and the green is wrong. I try to make it as close to me as possible, okay? Okay. So this is our apartment. Just so you can see, I am currently in San Myshuno, as you can see. I'm in the Fashion District apartment, the cheap, small, crappy one, with the things that are going to break down once in a while, the mice. Got rid of the drain that was here because the bathroom was there. There, can I actually get better on my screen. Bathroom was there, but I completely gutted the place and made it mine. But bathroom. Shower right there. Closet that you saw, sort of. You see the bathroom right there. I ended up, using up the rest of the space and just kind of putting a platform there. So, it's an unlivable space over there. And I got rid of the mouse hole, so I don't have to worry about that. Over there, I got rid of the drain. Like I said, the chalk outline is still under the rug. But you hide it with a rug, it's fine, right? Right. So, I'm going to try a food stand again. This is not like a get rich kind of thing. This is a, audio is going through. I try to make it as much as my, as my background apartment as possible. But we got some, nice stuff. I do like the Home Chef Hustle stuff. Along with the cool kitchen stuff. So we got nice, clutter. Nice little table to eat at. Computer desk with a nice computer. Exactly. TV. Everything a growing sim needs. And cooking skill. How is your cooking skill doing anyways? Okay. To introduce the traits. Good, self-assured, active, and socially awkward, kind of like me. Then I did some reward traits because technically this is an apartment, it's not a tiny house, but I want some of the tiny house. So, night owl, to build some skills up. Morning sim, to build some skills up. Reward trait from that. Quick learner from knowledge aspirations, even though I don't have a knowledge aspiration. So you have my high metabolism. Just want to build those skills as fast as I can without doing too many cheats. Also, I actually have relationships with other Sims already. I threw these four from my library in. And I figure he's got some, or they got some friends to hang out with and stuff. So, yeah. I've already got in my inventory the stuff I need. I'm gonna try to sell food in San Myshuno. So, first things first, let's work on that cooking skills. So, hopefully, I can cook. Now, we're just gonna build up some, just gonna go make a salad. Yes, you like video games. I mean, as long as you're playing The Sims. Good. I was kind of worried those cookbooks might block.
Bored.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna need to, clear some counter space. Oh boy, I thought they'd be able to cook right on that end piece. Cause I don't want to get rid of that. I could, but I don't wanna. Okay, what I'll do is I'm gonna move the kitchen or the dining room table over here by the window. Okay, hopefully I can still get around that way. But you know what? I'm gonna. Move the chair. And we'll do that. Okay. That way I don't have to get rid of that. Okay, and then, now that I got the space, I'm gonna. Oh, I got 2 simoleons from that. We got enough to buy a new counter. Oh, it's $2.25. Whoops. So you see my numerical keypad? There we go. So you see using my numerical keypad. I'm cheating some money. I'm so used to using my numerical keypad to for typing numbers and for switching, and I don't always remember. So I'm just gonna. How much is the cabinet? 190. Okay. I'm gonna cheat that back. Cheat that too. Add 200. That way I can buy my cabinet. Okay. There. Now we're gonna move this. Now I should have no space to cook. Resume garden salad. I'd be able to use that end, but I guess not.
Waste.
Or the corner, but yeah. I don't mind cheating. This is for fun play. This is not for like challenges or something. Oh, I hope I don't have body hair on. I don't really want to have to be shaving my back all the time. May I find that soon enough. Now you add the lettuce. Or you just mix it up, I guess. Yes, just mix up the salad. Okay, let's put that in the fridge. Okay, now we need money. We need money. We need money. I like that building. I don't think I'd want to build it, but I like it. Whoa, I don't want to go all the way down there. Ah! We got protesters, huh? What are we protesting today, folks? Down with the Watcher. Oh, down with... Oh, okay. It's anti-cop. Okay. Hey, Thorn. Protesting. Out with the protesters. Good going, Thorn Bailey. I like you in the save. Makoa. Sup. Yo. What's up? Man. Jade, I think? Jade. You were just protesting with him there, Thorn Bailey. So jerky. Thorn Bailey can be a jerk at times. Okay. I need money. No posters! What good is this place if I can't grab a poster? No posters! Come on! I don't have to go to another neighborhood to look for posters and snow globes. The first day is always the roughest, trying to make money. I'm trying. Okay. What are we watching? Wow. This sim really is like me. I think I've watched that movie a million times. I have. I have watched that movie like a million times. Enjoy the movie. Yeah, it's bored me too. I've been bored by that movie a million times. Don't know why I keep watching it. I guess I'm a putton for gluttonmish. Yes. That's what I said, and I meant what I said. Ah! That's the one problem with this neighborhood.
Graffiti, new play.
No, you're out in public right now, man.
T-Bow.
Merkel
Zira? Oh, I'm socially awkward and like, oh, hi there. I'm just going to start talking to you. Oh, hi, other. Hi. Hi, Red. This one of the sims I put down, Noah. He's like my other. He's like my default sim on my fun play a lot of the times. Not really my sim self, but. He's not a bad dude. I like playing with him. He likes mid-century modern stuff. I'm Makoa, why are you following Thorn Bailey? Is Makoa stalking Thorn Bailey? I think Makoa is stalking Thorn Bailey. I'm gonna have to check on him. He might be stalking Thorn Bailey. I hope you're not pregnant. Okay. Yeah, it was a boring movie. What are we playing? What are we playing? The Refugee. Okay, we can't really do too much until we make some money. I want to find you a job, though, so... Let's find a side gig. Okay, let's find a side gig. My mic... Okay. I am unmuted, unlike yesterday, where I muted for, like, the last part of the stream. I am unmuted tonight. Okay. So, yeah, let's find you a job. Okay. So, I'm trying to get the mic into, like, a position I like. It's a cold day. I don't need my ceiling fan on. Okay, let's find you a job. Keep saying that. Let's find them a job. Find them a job here. Find a job. Got 19 simoleons here. Really can't do too much. 19 simoleons. So let's find you a part-time gig. Okay. We'll go... We'll go to that one. Okay. Let's go with the robot one. Okay, Monday at 5:30. Okay. Update with a head show. Camera on the phone. Okay. So I need to get a selfie. Let's go with, start with this one. Okay. That one. Oh, yeah, that one. Some good angry ones. Come on, show me your grr face. Grr. Okay, now let's So let's upload this one. Upload that as your business headshot. Sure. I really hate that every sim starts off kind of notorious. Okay. Yeah, then let's just sell them. Get some money. Okay. Now. Let's start. Let's make some... I don't have a lot of money. Let's go with... let's go with the thing of plain waffles. Let's start making some waffles. I got enough money to make waffles. That looks like a nice waffle maker. I want a waffle maker like that. I'll stay here and watch the waffles, I guess. Waffles are done. Collect waffles. Hey, me. The waffles are done. The waffles are done. Moochie peachy. Waffles are done. Yeah, go get the waffles. You need the waffles. I'm gonna start selling them, Mara. As long as he doesn't eat the waffles. I'm gonna start our waffle table. I'm gonna start by selling waffles. Okay. Let's cook up some more waffles. What time does work start? 5:30 in the morning. Okay, we can do this. I'm not gonna get promoted right away, but at least we won't be bored. We'll be watching. Oh, romance movie. Nah. This is like super cheesy. Collect waffles. Hey, you. Waffles are done. Yeah, you heard that this time, didn't you? Didn't you? I don't have to try to get you this time. The waffles are done. And more waffles. Meanwhile, I'm going to put waffles in the fridge. Tomorrow, we're selling waffles. Start a waffle place. In fact, that's what I'm going to call my stand. The waffle place. The waffle place. Okay. I don't care. I don't mind hanging out with werewolves. Now what are we watching? Again? We just watched this. We were bored last. Well, maybe it changed. What a lovely place he's got. Yeah, get some salad. And then get the waffles. Okay, you just put a salad in there. So, eat the salad. Okay. This is just normal play today. But I got waffles. I'll make some money off the waffles. At the waffle place. The place to get waffles. Okay. Until I have some money. I gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning. What's my energy looking like? Okay. I'm gonna have him, have them go use the toilet. The toilet. Okay, let's, look at the view. It's a lovely view, though, isn't it? I mean, we got that the billboard of that guy. What's that billboard up over there? We got that billboard. Buildings. Ah, back in the place, okay. Now what are we doing? Are we gonna play some video games? Okay. Okay. No, we gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning, so. Sign upside of bed to me. We'll sleep by the window. Still gotta get up at 5:30 in the morning, so. Yeah, we're gonna let you, we'll let you stay up till midnight. You're young, you can handle being staying awake until, staying awake late. Can't let you roll. Watch, aww. I think I watched that as a kid. Sad movie. Huh? Why are you guys why are you angry? Huh? Ask about day.
Shishi toi? Ah, Dorma.
See, I chose that, that, it looks comfy.
Oh, Buster.
Comfy sweater. Okay. Okay, now, you know what? Let's get some sleep now. Okay, we gotta be up at 5:30 in the morning. And it was another boring movie. It was a tale of a dog who got lost and then went on a murderous rampage. With thermonuclear missiles. Very weird. Very weird. Okay. Let's work from home. So what do I have to do from home? I have to... Okay. And now I don't have to be up at 5:30. Hit the snooze a few hundred times. Oh, perfect place to go. But let's get some food. Yeah, have some waffles for breakfast. You can eat your product. I don't care. Who am I? A Sims tuber? Not yet. I really don't like the fact that some of these tops that are, you know, meant for the feminine frames will give everybody boobs. I don't have boobs. Don't watch TV and eat some breakfast. Watch the cartoons. You better be watching some cartoons. Or a horror movie. That's fine. Yeah. Every time that comes on too, I can't change the channel now. How about we... Okay. Yeah, clean that up. While I make plans to go here. Okay. And then place that in the world. Oh, I gotta get my waffles. I gotta get the waffles. Get the waffles. I need my waffles. Okay, waffle place can't open without the waffles. Okay. Open. Stick the plain waffles there. Place the waffle maker right there. And we'll place the mixer there. So it looks like we made them fresh. Okay, and start the food sale. Waffles! Fresh waffles! Get your fresh waffles! They're delicious and nutritious! Full of vitamin T. The T stands for terrific. Waffles! Waffles, get your waffles! Baco! Baco Jang! Baco Yang! How do you even pronounce your name? You want waffles? You want some? Come on! Waffle time! It's waffle time! Raj! Raj! You want a waffle? You want waffles? Hey, we got a customer! Hi! Give her the sales pitch! Best waffles in the world! We make great waffles here. We do. Look at them. They look so delicious and waffly. Full of vitamin W. And vitamin W stands for waffles. And vitamin T. Terrific. They are terrific waffles. Simeon. You want waffles? Yay! We sold some waffles. $2 is not enough. I gotta make more money. Now I'll sell them for $2.50. Yeah, Katrina. You want waffles. You want a nice, healthy plate of waffles. Colin! Colin, my man! You want waffles. Look at them. Best waffles in town. Best waffles in town. Look at all these delicious, tasty waffles. You want some? Gunther, you want waffles, Gunther? Oh, thank. Sorry, I'm getting a phone call here. Oh, thank you. I'm sure it will be. It just helps supplement my income while I pursue my dream of selling waffles. What did you do? Okay. You just... Oh, and a foodie, too. How do you like my waffles? Hey. Oh, she disappeared. Ava, I was gonna find out how you thought about... You don't want Diego. You don't want that slop. You want waffles. Waffles. Not whatever... You don't want sushi. You want waffles. That sushi's just slop. You want waffles. Look at my food stand. So much more colorful than those. And we have waffles. Homemade fresh waffles. They're really tasty. Look at that. They're really tasty. They're vegetarian safe. If you're a vegetarian, which I know you are. Oh, hi, Noah. I didn't know you liked older men. Noah, go for it. And you, Gita. Gita, you're punk rock. You rock on. Rock on. Enjoy the waffles. They're tasty. Going fast. They are going fast. I can almost make another batch of waffles. Almost. Delicious and nutritious. Full of vitamin. Full of vitamin X. Don't know what vitamin X does, but it's got to be good for you. It's a vitamin. You know you want it. Moira. How you liking the waffles, Moira? Judy. Judy Ward. We got Judy Ward here. Judy Ward, you want waffles. You know you want waffles. They are delicious. They are delicious. And they'll make you feel like you could conquer the world. Delicious. You want them? You want a waffle? No, Judy. You, Judy didn't get a waffle. Judy did not get a waffle. Judy didn't get a waffle. Not happy. Judy didn't buy a waffle. Look at this slop. Why get this slop when you can go to the waffle place and get the get a waffle? Best waffles in San Myshuno. And if you're not satisfied, that guy over there will get it to you. Oh, Judy, you're back. Back, Judy, 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 Judy. You, Judy, you want a waffle? You want a waffle? Judy. 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 You want a waffle? No, no, you want a waffle. You want one. You know you do, Judy. 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 No, don't. No, get off your... Judy, stop swiping on Tinder. You want a waffle? Judy, you want a waffle? Judy got a waffle! Okay, let's see what she thinks. Let's see what Judith Ward thinks of the waffles. Tell me what you think of my waffles. Judy. 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 She's eating the waffle. She seems happy. She seems happy. Is Judith Ward happy with my waffles? Are you happy with my waffles? Judy. 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 I realized I had the wrong face on. Judy. 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 How are you liking the waffles? Judy. Yeah, I know you gotta pee. You can go pee in a second. Once the food sale's done. Judy. Judy, do you like these waffles? You look happy. Judy looks like she's happy. She's pleased with these waffles. Have we still done any waffles? Okay. Go use the bathroom. Okay, two waffles left. Two waffles left. Four left. Okay, I had three on one. Then eight on the other two. So I sold 15 waffles. I sold 15 waffles. Okay, let's clear the table. Okay, go home. Whoop, nope, nope, nope. Actually, don't go home. Don't. Nope, nope. Cancel, 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 cancel. Put that in your inventory. Put that in your inventory. Okay, now we go home. So, 16 waffles today. We're going to make more waffles. We're going to make more waffles. Yeah, let's make some more waffles. What are our needs looking like? We got to do work too. So we'll do, okay, we're good. Well, good. Let's get some leftovers. Okay. Then when we get home, we'll make more waffles. So a nice healthy salad. This is how we're gonna sell waffles. We're gonna tell them what the health benefits of these waffles, and they can look at us and then go, oh yeah, that'll make us thin. But really, we're just eating lettuce. Just eating big bowls of lettuce. Okay, let's go check in on a venue, cause I gotta do some work. I gotta work. Okay, checking it at a venue. Not gonna sell any waffles here though. I'm not. Don't give me that look. I am not gonna sell any waffles here. The clock on my computer is giving me a look. Where's that music coming from? Maybe part of the song, okay. Okay, we gotta check in at a venue. We're tense. Oh, there was a mouse in the house, okay. Let's do some weights. And then we'll do that. Yeah. I'm gonna be pretty much just lifting weights for a while now, because one thing I've noticed about the treadmills is because of one of the animations is, you know, just kind of whoop falling. It wants to go clumsy and it makes everybody clumsy, and I don't want to do that. Makoa, I have to be selling waffles. I should be selling waffles. Mac, hi, how's it going? You stalking Thorn Bailey, Mac? Makoa, are you stalking Thorn Bailey? Answer me. Are you stalking Thorn Bailey? Well, he's not here, so probably not. Let's see who else is here. Are you the gym trainer? Okay. Name I'm not going to try to pronounce because I'll pronounce it wrong. Who's the gym trainer? Is there a gym trainer? Juniper! You're the gym trainer here. Awesome. Hi, Juniper. You're the gym trainer. I was wondering who the gym trainer was going to be. Nice seeing it being a different sim. Gotta keep my gaming muscles, fit. I got two. Okay. There we go, I made some money now. Okay, go take a shower. Before somebody invites you to the Humor and Hijinks Festival. Okay, which is the page up button on this keyboard. Okay. Don't need to watch take a shot me taking a shower. Whoops. Paka, ah. I don't have room for gardening. Okay, Kimber. Oh, sure. I'll see you there. I got space. I got a bed. You can sleep on the sofa. For the love seat. Okay. We should go home. At the same time, the weights, they are calling. I hope she doesn't eat all my waffles. Makoa! Or Paka! Hey, Paka, ah? What's up, Paka, ah? Hi, Paka, ah. I really hope I don't have. Bit of wicks. Saving. Chow. Dagdag. Nabara. Hitchina. Dagdag. Snowman. Okay. Good. What is it? Bernard Kadal. Is he introduced himself? Okay. Yes. Yeah. No, I'm not going to bed with you. You're a married sim. You are a married sim. And you know something? You know something, Brant? You and your husband are a very cute couple. I don't want to harm that. I want you to have, you know, I want you and your husband to stay together because you're a cute couple. You better not be breaking up with him. That's all I'm saying. They're a cute couple. They are. They are a very cute couple. Brent and Brant are a very cute couple. And they have a very cute dog, too. They live in Brindleton Bay. They're very sweet. I figured since she was staying at my place, she can hang out with me. Okay. We just gotta light some fireworks. Okay. So, I gotta spend... That means I gotta spend money. I don't wanna spend money. Fine, I'll spend money. Go buy some fireworks, I guess. Who are you? Ooh. Well, you can flirt in a second. Let's deal with this. I need fireworks. I got 45 simoleons. What's the cheapest firework I can buy? Okay. You know, let's buy a Roman candle. Okay. Now we're okay. He's coming over here this way. Let's awkwardly flirt. Go flirt. We'll do a flirt. Better not be buying a drink. You don't have the money for a drink. You only get a $10 bonus from that. You need more money for a drink. There we go. Oh! That worked really well. Okay. There we go. Got a flirt. Let's see if we can get a little bit of romance bar going. Offer a rose. I totally did not adjust the attractiveness so they would find each other attractive. No, I did. Totally did not. Actually, I did with like all the people I placed down. That way there's a chance for finding, you know, a possible romantic partner. Okay, let's go light the firework. Place the world in light. Don't set anybody on fire, please. That firework didn't work, but I lit it, so it's fine. I confess to being socially awkward. I don't know how to do this, you know, this whole flirting thing. But I really want to flirt with you for some reason. But you do look good. I like your sweater. That does look like a comfy sweater, though, doesn't it? I mean, look at that sweater. I want that sweater. I want that sweater in real life. It looks very comfy. It looks very comfy. Okay, the flirty is over, so I'm not going to flirt. Oh, he's gonna flirt with me. Still gonna let the romance build naturally now. But look at them. They're gonna be a couple. They're gonna be boyfriends. They're gonna be boyfriends. I know it. How long do we got? 3 hours. Oh boy. Okay, I'm speeding up. There we go. I need something to drink. I almost dropped my drink. Thankfully, it's got a cap on. I don't want to drop my drink after all. I mean, I already broke a glass today, so I don't need to break, drop a drink. I broke one of my favorite glasses, too. I mean, it was cheap when I got picked up at the dollar store. It was literally a dollar, and that was years ago. But still. Okay. Festival's ending. We're still not done yet. You gonna go talk to your future boyfriend? And table disappeared. Okay, let's go home. Let's go home. No, you know I can stay there. He's going to his place, wherever that is. I don't know where he lives. I just threw him into the family and then moved him into a new household right away. So there's like little relationship, but no real relationship. Okay.
Yeah, Miss Sunny.
See, we got place. We got room. Okay.
Oh, so whoopy.
Welcome. Then obliterate. Obliterate.
Ooh, poor name Sarbzo.
Okay, eat some salad. Poor Mousy. Snap. Okay, and you're gonna go sleep or nap? Sleep. Hopefully you're gonna sleep on your side. No! No, I guess. Oh, you're gonna take over my bed? Okay, good. Okay, go sleep on that side.
Swarpsa, be seen.
You can get over there.
Swinkay, Sarif.
Can't even get to the bed, probably. Okay. I'm gonna move your suitcase. Okay. Okay, what are you doing? Okay, you're getting some food. Okay, this is not going to go well. Okay, when you're done with the cell, we're going to clean this mess up. I'm going to try to get some sleep. I'm going to work from home again today because I need sleep.
Oh, badish.
Somebody didn't finish their salad. Look, I got a busy day tomorrow. I got to make waffles. I got to sell waffles. And I'm going to go to sleep. You're taking over my bed again? Okay, go to sleep. Trap her in the bed. Okay. Now get some sleep. Okay. Welcome home. I need to make some waffles. I need to be able to make some waffles. So as soon as we get up. We We are going to make some berry waffles. Actually, we're gonna go potty. Thanks, Reuben. Okay.
Harpin, Harpin.
Okay, go to the bathroom. At least I have a schedule for the making the waffles. Berry waffles. Okay, I need to reach level 2 of that. And I gotta do a live stream. So we're gonna What are you watching? Oh, this one? Just a zombie movie, nothing major. Yes, let's save a game. I forgot I had all the same on. Okay. We'll go sell some waffles as soon as these waffles are done. Waffles are done. Get the waffles. What are the other needs looking like? Oh, we're not gonna be sad. No, we gotta be happy. We gotta make her happy. Mephite Nebris. Okay, got the waffles. Okay. I get the leftover waffles out now. Okay. And not that way. This way. Okay. Yeah, I know you're sad, but you'll be better soon. We're gonna go down here. To sell waffles! Because honestly... Who wants that slop? I mean, you can have waffles! Right? Waffles! Waffles from the waffle place. Okay. Place in world. Place appliance. I have left the waffle maker upstairs. Okay, that's fine. Let's get the waffles into the waffle place. And now, sell waffles. So many varieties of waffles. We got berry waffles. We got plain waffles. We got plain waffles. We got berry waffles. You know you want waffles.
Sure,
yeah. Waffles for breakfast. Waffles for lunch. Kayla, why are you eating such slop? You want waffles. You can eat waffles with chopsticks. Waffles all the time. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Lily. You want waffles. You want to invest. You're rich. You want to invest in my waffle business. Lily. Waffles. You want a waffle. You know you want waffles. Waffles. Got waffles. We got waffles. Lily. Ah, I'm flying. Okay. Okay, we can do this. Okay. Where are we? I'm over here. Waffles. We have waffles. My regulars. I'm going to have regulars. Oh, Penny, you want a waffle? You want a waffle? Oh, that's lovely. You want waffles? Hi. Umber, you want a waffle? Penny, we're neighbors. Do your neighbor a favor. Buy a waffle. Use your mental powers to convince to buy a waffle. That was mental commands to buy a waffle. That's what I did. I totally have mental powers. That was me telling you to buy a waffle. Are you flirting with Katrina Caliente? Don't you like my waffles? Why don't you like my waffles? I have the best waffles in town. You really don't want to flirt, though, with Katrina Caliente. She lives in the house with Don Lothario, for goodness sakes. You know that's only going to end up in heartbreak. You're going to sleep with her. Don Lothario's going to break in, you know, come in, see you having sex. And then you're going to end up having sex with Don Lothario. And then, he's going to go find somebody else. He's going to break your heart. Mila, you want waffles. Best waffles in town. Better than anything you can get in Windenburg. I swear it. Nobody sells like waffles like this. Mila, come back. Come back, Mila. Penny, nice pants. Nice pants, Penny, because you know you want a waffle. See, you even want a pee for Pisney. Look at these waffles. They're tasty. They're tasty and delicious. Look at these waffles. The berry waffles are the best. Look at, they got berries. So tasty. So tasty. Look at those berries on those waffles. Oh, great. Now he's got a, I don't, but he does. Oh ho ho! Oh, Brittany Cho, you want a waffle? You want a waffle, and you want to Simstagram this? You want to Simstagram this? Brittany, you want a waffle? Brittany, ooh, you want a waffle? Queenie land grab. Come on, you know you want a waffle. Even the dead can't resist my waffles. Where am I? There I am. Judy, you're back. Back for more. You gonna be a regular Judy? Judy, you want a waffle. You want a waffle, Judy. You know you do. Judy, you want a waffle. Queenie, Judy, you both want waffles. Judy, come on. She's dead. She's had it hard enough death. Life. And Judy Ward's buying one of my berry waffles. Let's see how she likes it. Let's see how she likes my waffles. Judy. Stop bothering Judy Ward. She's trying to eat my waffles. How do you like my waffle? It's a berry waffle. New on the menu. Delicious, aren't they? Stop interrupting Judy Ward. She wants to eat a waffle. She's eating my waffles and... I don't think she liked it. She put too much effort into eating that waffle, I guess. It must have been too tough. Oh, you might want to stay away from the berry waffles. They're kind of tough, Colin. You might want to stay away from the berry ones, but... Waffles! I got waffles! Waffles for sale! Waffles for sale! Jessica Hastings. You want some waffles? Everybody wants my waffles. Full of vitamin V, which stands for vitamin. It's got extra vitamins. They are nutritious. Look at me. Look how slender I am. I eat nothing but waffles. Nothing but homemade waffles. They will make you as slender as me. It's totally not the compression thing I'm wearing underneath my comfy sweater. Izzy, we're almost close, Izzy, you're fabulous, I know you're fabulous, okay, still 10 waffles, okay, clear the table, put in the inventory, and go home. Well, you did okay today. You can make some more waffles. Okay. Now, let's, okay, well then, just go here. I'm gonna eat some of your waffles. You're eating your own stock, okay. Oh, I am gonna need waffles. Well, let's see if I get mail. Mailman said they couldn't reach my mailbox, but I don't see any mail, so it's probably just junk. Okay. What are we doing?
Dag.
Getting a hug? Okay.
Yeah.
Try to cheer her up. Try to cheer up your friend. Okay, we need a stream. We need to stream. Live stream Crypt Keeper. We're gonna play Crypt Keeper today, folks. Okay. Ready? Let me get the camera set up here. Hi, it's me, and today we're playing Crypt Keeper. It's going to be an exciting one. I'm going to do stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. Never mind. She's just staying with me for a couple days. I am totally not dating her. I'm totally not dating her. And oh crap, she's still there. I'm not dating her. She's just staying here for a couple days. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Yeah, totally. Totally. I gotta see what the game is. Okay. Waiting for a jump scare. Ah! Ah! That was a lightsaber! I really don't want to play a game with a clown with a lightsaber.
Oh. That's true, but...
Ah! I'm dead. Dead. New game. We'll put on the easy mode, I guess. Okay. Continue. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. Let's see if we can do this here. Okay. I do not like this rain. I do not like the... Oh, crap. There's gonna be... Oh, okay. Oh, it's a lovely house. I like the house. Nice outside. Okay, I think I'm done with the stream. Okay, that's it for the stream tonight, folks. I'll see you later. Bye. Okay, there, I'm done streaming. Well, I'm not done streaming, but the other me is done streaming. Okay, I gotta go make waffles. Okay, I gotta go make waffles. Any dishes that need to be cleaned up? Nope. Okay, good. Well, you can talk. You can talk. We gotta make waffles. We can't talk. Clean that plate up. I'm gonna need to make a couple batches of waffles. There's waffles in there. I did not make the waffles. Did Kimber make waffles? Maybe. I can sell some of Kimber's waffles. Kimber, I'm going to sell your waffles. If these are your... I don't remember putting waffles in there. Yeah, Kimber made waffles. Okay. Cook up some pumpkin spice waffles. Ooh. Oh. Oh, what other waffles do we got? Yum. Can't wait to make those. Not really those either. But apple bacon waffles, banana split waffles, chicken and waffles. Let's make some pumpkin spice waffles. Let's put your waffles in the fridge here, so we don't... The waffles. I want to sell your waffles, Kimber. Hope you don't mind. Ask her to relax. I'll watch the donuts. Or watch the waffles. I want to get a cupcake maker. Collect waffles. All the waffles we can make, huh? Well, we can make more waffles. Let's make some more waffles. Grab a poster. Search for snow globes. And grab a poster. Then, when you're done with that, make nothing. Okay. And make some more plain waffles. There. Put a snow globe there. Oh, what are you watching?
Nooshi.
He's in the room.
Oh, okay. Once we're done with this, I need some more waffles. Let's put this poster up someplace. Let's just put the poster here. There we go. Let's put a poster up. I just wanted that little extra so I could make some more waffles. Collect the waffles. Okay, now we have plenty of waffles to sell tomorrow. Okay. Get some sleep. And if she wants to sleep, she can sleep on the couch. She can couch surf. In my place, I get the bed. Okay. Oh no, the box is sparking. Go use that. Then, take a shower. And then obliterate the mouse. Then, eradicate the roaches. And then attempt to repair that. Okay, we got a morning. You know, this is very much my life. Well, without the mice and the roaches. Most times. Actually, definitely without the roaches. I have not seen a roach in this place yet. Okay. No, you're not squeamish.
Bring up the toy.
What?
Easy frog. Twist.
Okay.
Bam.
Oh, good. I can move these pots and pans. Attempt to repair. Yeah, I know you're hungry. Attempt to repair. You can eat your waffles later. Oh, I got 400. Okay. Let's try eradicating the roaches. Okay, we eradicated the roaches. eat the waffle. And then attempt to repair again. We're confident now. We've gotten rid of mice and roaches. Mouse is back. Sorry, I got to deal with this stuff. Sorry, Kimber. Try repairing this again. Let's just stick our screwdriver right into the circuit breaker. It's gonna work well. It worked! Again? Really? Okay.
Warm up. Foma.
I can't even go sell my waffles yet. I'll be selling my waffles. Can we get rid of the roaches? Okay. Can't be making waffles in a roach infested apartment. Okay. Waffles. 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 Is it raining again? Sounds like it's raining again. Yeah, at least it's not raining here. Because I got waffles to sell. Go here, I got waffles to sell. See ya, Kimber. I'm gonna go up and sell some waffles. Oh yeah, that's coming down. It is coming down right now. Okay, place in world. Okay, open. Throw in the waffles. Okay. Place appliance. A waffle maker. And then place appliance. Stand mixer. Okay. And sell waffles! Waffles! We got waffles. You could buy some fresh fruit and produce. You could buy some of this lovely food. Or you could buy the greatest food of all time. Waffles. Waffles. We got waffles. Lots of waffles. We got pumpkin spice waffles. We got plain waffles. We got berry waffles. We got all the waffles. All the waffles you could ever want. Gunther, you want waffles. You know it. I know it. Everybody knows it. You want waffles. I'm through your hat. You want waffles. Janae, you want waffles. Clara, you want waffles. They're delicious. They're nutritious. They're full of vitamin V, which means extra vitamins. And vitamin P, they will give you pep. That'll help you to prep for your postcards. I'm singing the jingle for the waffle place. See? See, they're also singing the theme for the waffle, the our catchy tune. We're gonna have a commercial soon. Yeah, we're gonna have a commercial. We're gonna be on TV. Totally gonna be on TV one of these days. Totally. Gonna be on TV. We are going to be on TV. TV. Fringle Zibs. Waffles, Gita. Gita, how punk you feeling today, Gita? Punking up to buy some waffles? Come on, Gita, you know you want some. Got pumpkin spice. We got berry. They're all delicious. They're all nutritious. They all taste like waffles. I am running out of things to say about waffles. I'm gonna have to change the menu soon. Okay, come on. Come on, waffles. I wanna buy a waffle. You wanna buy a waffle. Elphaba! These waffles are full of vitamin M. That means they're full of magic. Don't you want to be full of magic too, Elphaba? You look like you want to be full of magic. You can be full of the magic that only waffles can bring. They're magical waffles. Elphaba, they're magical. These waffles are magical. They are so delicious that they are magical. I do not want the leprechaun coming after me again. Last time, he nearly killed me because I stole his pot of gold. I don't want him doing that again. So. And it really wasn't gold. It was just like gold foil covering marshmallows. It wasn't very good. And they were dry marshmallows and crunchy. They weren't really good. No pancakes. Father of Bob pancakes, you know you want waffles. Waffles. Nobody wants my waffles. Nobody wants my waffles. Get back there. Tell those waffles.
Sick of food.
Just trying to sell waffles, man. Convinced to. That's it. You buy a pumpkin spice waffle or you get out of here. Gunther, you buy a pumpkin spice waffle or you leave. Judith. Karenzi? Watanini? Chop Boyman? Zap and Quark? I don't like you. You're mean. No. What? Buy a waffle. Buy a waffle. This man's angry at me. He's gonna hurt me if he... He's gonna hurt me if you don't buy a waffle. He's gonna hurt me. This is my manager. If you don't buy a waffle, he's gonna hurt me. Judas. Judas, you bought a waffle. What'd you buy? Bought plain waffles. Oh, going for the old-fashioned kind. I got a celebrity as a regular. I got a celebrity as a regular.
Dolphus? Ravuda.
Judith. So how are you liking the waffles, Judith? Judith. Sure. Sure, what I do. Uh-oh, I gotta get married. I don't look too happy with these waffles either. Oh, come on, buy a waffle. Buy a waffle. You know you want to. I need to get married. I need money for the wedding. Buy a waffle. Buy a waffle. I will only get a fortune if you buy a waffle. Okay, well, I made some decent money. I fill 10 waffles again. Clear the table. Put that in the inventory. And go home. Okay, what do I have to do? I have to do a headshot today? Okay. I have to update my social media again with another headshot. Okay. I need to get married. I need to buy a lotto ticket. I need to get married. Okay, you got the waffle out of your inventory? Okay. Okay, so we got a lot to do today. That isn't about waffles. I know. Everything's about waffles in this place. But I'm running out of stuff to say about waffles. Okay, I'm gonna need to get a date. I'm gonna need a nap. I'm gonna take a nap. I'm gonna take a nap. That mouse is back. Oh, the roach is back. Okay. Then we'll go ahead and set up a date. We got fast track romance and everything. Okay.
Back in Oi.
Oh, Mill Sound.
Okay, let's. Well, if you keep mice out of my apartment there, Goopy. He's the only reason I still use this save file. I haven't made a new one. It's got Goopy Spain in it. He's a landlord, and I like a landlord named Goopy Spain. It's a funny name. His name is Goopy. Okay. Let's ask on a date. No, we're not going to ask Katrina Caliente. I am not marrying. I'm not marrying into the Caliente family. It's too. Oh. Just Why can't they?
Ugh, Molly Kay.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hide under the covers for a bit. Okay, we'll talk for a bit.
Kaluzorba. Yep, bleak.
Lurafa.
Ah, Blasine.
Axine. Glaive, Narza.
Lumpquar.
Okay.
Larib Essenoy. Rainim Dubma. Torgi. Shooksafuzu. Huh? Yeah, Anna Diola.
Diamonds are for Sims.
Beno Jirabao. Brihe Vilpa.
Scrub. Blinny Yaga.
Blankusha. Fala Fredoy. Kilan. Bush. Sipanaria. Sibibum Farib. Wes Breno.
Okay. Well, let's go someplace. Let's go someplace fun. Okay? Let's go someplace fun. Maybe try to forget our troubles. Can't get a date. Can't get a date. I gotta get married in seven. I gotta get married in a week. I can't get a date. Can you believe that? Okay. Now, let's do some karaoke. Let's do some karaoke. Let's go find this. Let's take a selfie. One of these will be headshot worthy. Okay. Oh, hi Kimber. Yeah, you should try a new career. Sing solo, some pop, sing Fool's Prayer. What are you going to do, get more embarrassed? Die of embarrassment? I don't think so. That's why I went here, there's no audience. I could delete the door if I wanted to.
Chobi Grumpy, Chobi Barrexabon. X to bay. Chobi Faru. Chobi Benefa Bim Chabu. Chobi Wong. Chobi Gorb. Chobi Grom. To Blinib. Chobi Wong. Chobi.
The Blinne. The Blinne. I forgot that the Blinne. Okay, that's a little better. Okay, let's see if we can see who's here. Oh, who are you? Oh, so cute. Speckles! Hi, Speckles. Whose dog are you, Speckles? Do you have a... Brent, do you have a dog named Speckles? Is Speckles your dog? Brent, is Speckles your dog? Where's Speckles? Speckles! Speckles! Look at Speckles! It's Speckles! Look at Speckles! Speckles adorable! Oh, I'm gonna say hi, Speckles. I'm gonna say hi to Speckles. Yay, we're acquaintances with Speckles! Speckles, look at him. Look at those evil little eyes. He's so cute. Look at him. Look at Speckles. Look at that cute puppy! Hi, Speckles. What are we gonna do with Speckles? Hi, Brent! Hi, Speckles! Going with him, Speckles! Bye, Speckles! Okay, let's buy a lottery ticket. And then go home. Buy a lottery ticket. Okay. One of these is worth gonna be worth a headshot. One of these is gonna be worth it. 7-1. 7-7. Let's sell this one. Let's go with that one. Okay, we got the business headshot taken care of. Let's go home. And get some sleep. I gotta be up at 5:30 in the morning. Yeah, I don't. But I do. Sims me does, I don't. Okay. I'm making myself dizzy again. I don't want to do that. Had a bad enough day yesterday, I don't want to do that today. Just took a look out the window, it's wet. Okay. Well. Try to get some sleep. I'm taking my bed, I took that side, that's my side of the bed. Kimber. Sleep on my side of the bed. I sleep on the right side of the bed. Actually, I sleep on the side of the bed that's closest to the wall, generally. Vlad! I still have extreme violence. You could just, Kimber could stick him. Kimber, there's a vampire! Kimber! Kimber! So this is what necking feels like. Not sure I like it. Yeah, you better not turn me. I'm an alien. I don't want to be a vampire. I can only be one occult at a time. Kimber, why didn't you do anything? A vampire sucked my blood. It sucked my plasma, Kimber. Well, at least it's gone. At least the vampire's gone. Waking me up from a deep sleep. Now you're taking over my bed? This is not my day. My bed. You can sleep on the couch. I'm not the one who's had their blood sucked. I'm not the one who had their blood sucked, Kimber. I need to sleep. I work from home. And now it's raining in here, Sims. That means I can't even sell waffles. Uma. I can't even sell waffles today. Can't get a date, can't sell waffles. Just want to sell some waffles. And get married. So I can get a fortune. Okay. Well, I got waffles in me. So I'm good. I got waffles.
Shunigua.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go to the gym then. I'll try to sell some waffles later, but I'm gonna get a workout in at least. Well, at least get a workout in. And maybe there'll be some cutie or something that I can, you know, seduce and marry. And get my fortune! Fortune! Oh, fortune. Come on. I mean, it could be worse. It could be a thunderstorm. Okay. Get an energized workout in. Okay. Paka! I wish you were a gym trainer. That'd be cool. Tired of seeing the same faces. Gym trainers all the time. Okay, take a speedy shower. Got a bit of a workout in. Not me. Yasmin Tank. Yeah, of course. No. I don't know if you can even win the lotto in this. I want to win the lotto. Hi, Paka. Okay. Well, let's go home. Let's go home and make a couple pizzas or something. Might be dry enough by dinner time. Nothing like a workout after being bitten by a vampire. Gotta get that blood, you know, going. Ugh. Okay, sure, you can be cheerful, I guess. Okay. Okay. You know what? Let's see if we can get a lunch date going. I'm in a good mood. I'm fired up. Fired up. Let's see if we can get a date. No, I'm not dating Caliente's. Come on, you know you want a date. Again. Okay. Share secret. A secret. I'm not from this world.
Moochie Peachy, Muscalba, Mizer,
I know it's not much of a secret, but. Okay. Okay, let's make some pizza then. Let's try making a pizza. Let's make a pepperoni pizza. I want to make a Detroit style. Those are good. Detroit style pizzas are really good. It's crust, then the toppings, then the cheese, and they got three lines of sauce. And it's so tasty. I'm gonna make a couple pizzas for dinner. I don't know if anybody, too many people are going to be wanting waffles, but they can have some pizza. We'll do a pizza on top of the waffle. We'll do two pizzas and some waffles, and we'll sell some stuff for dinner. Get some leftovers. And then collect your pizza. And cook a cheese pizza. Okay. They've got pizzas. Hopefully they'll be ready for dinner. Okay.
Vula Shaka Teebs.
Senor Cho.
I'm in deep thoughts.
That's McCoy.
Try to cheer up. what's going on with my phone? My phone's going bling, bling, bling. Okay.
Oh,
Marachi's live. Okay. Okay, a good stream. Okay. Have we collected the pizza yet? No, we haven't. Okay, collect the pizza. Okay. If it's still raining at 4, I'm gonna go find some place other. I'm gonna go to like San Sequoia. It's like probably just across the bay or something. Maybe we drive across the bay.
Seneca Finabe, Hispalip Grinea.
Dishful? Ah. Sashane Moo. Froba Sigur.
Oh, Gibbs. Oh, sure, sure. Noba.
Oh.
Warma.
Do I want to?
Libankusha.
I'm going to.
Fala Fredoy. Wabarani Bayou.
If it shows up on the front one, and I'm not getting any kind of dates.
Wutuni.
Tariq, be Ralph, I'll know it. Ibadawig, ah,
Vadish.
Ooh,
Ibea. Nayaba. Aksawa, Skiba Glock.
Yes, save the game. I keep forgetting to save, so somebody, at least something's saving.
Kilan, Vush, Sacrinario.
Oh, do a pickup line.
Arb.
Hey, come, baby often. Okay. Blow a kiss.
Oh. Durish. Bratsa funsil.
Kiss your hands.
Belindi. Bengapa.
Looks like you're gonna be dating her. Well, I'm working out with Noah, but that's fine.
Smoosh. Ooh. Oh, Kabla.
He's your Jube.
Yanni B. Yanka.
So,
Shalbo Barleen. Shaima Kabidge. Buru Penavi.
So am I doing this right?
Narble.
I am? I think she's liking this.
Nerkska, Sharag, Ozani. Dimas, Warma, Boma, Ruhana Delopa.
Okay, let's do this. Let's do this.
Saganaya, Lurfi.
Oh, Kwaiba.
Frida.
Shimul, Laimana Jasapa.
Okay.
Shibuli Galan.
Okay. It might be rainy. We might not be selling food right now, but we might be able to get that fortune. We might be able to get that fortune. I want to get that fortune. So I'm going to do a slow dance. Okay. And now embrace. Bass. I can't afford that. Bass. Where do you want to take all my money, Bass? Okay. Okay. Embrace. Okay. Let go. There, you missed your chance, Noah. Now, I'm going to be dating Kimber. One last make out. Is she leaving?
Yeah.
Are you leaving? Okay, good. Go to the bathroom. We still gotta sell some poots, so we can do that. We can go down there and he can do that after. After. In some other sense, I am going into romance. It's an affection. Yeah, go ask her to be your girlfriend. Then we gotta promote venue.
Invo?
Lark.
Okay, he got a girlfriend. Okay. Now you want to visit the karaoke bar. Okay. We still got to do some selling. So we're going to do some selling. We are going to make some food. We're going to sell some pizzas and waffles. Pizzas and waffles. Ooh, pizza waffles. Let's make some pizza waffles. Put some tomato sauce in the dough. In the batter. And some pepperoni on top. Get that nice and crispy. A little cheese on top of that. I should try that. Okay. So you need to check in that venue. So. Okay. Go here. Oh, crap. I left the food at home. Go home. You crossed Perona venue. Go home. Run. You forgot the food at home. Run. Okay. Let's get the food out. Hurry. Open. Okay. Let's get the waffles out. We might sell some waffles. Get the pizzas out. Okay, let's. We have no competition now. Go here. We're going to be the only game in town. The competition despawned. Go. Competition has despawned. Everybody's going to want our waffles and pizzas. Place in the world. We're not going to bother placing it. Open. Okay. Get the waffles in there. Get the pizzas in there. Okay. Start the sale. Go. Turn the table. Okay, we're the only game in town. Okay, berry waffles are gone. They're gone. Let's destroy them. I'm gonna destroy them and get rid of them because I can't take them off the table. Okay, what do we got? We got berry waffle. We got one berry waffle left. Last one. We got some plain waffles. They're tasty and delicious. We got some pumpkin spice waffles. And this lovely pepperoni waffle. Okay, it's a pizza, but still. We got it. Katrina. You know you want a waffle. Out of curiosity. Michael Bachelor, okay. Probably gonna get pregnant with Alessaria's baby. So that's gonna happen. Brittany Cho. You want a waffle? Give her the sales pitch. Waffles are perfect, perfect for growing children. Last of the berry waffles. We got waffles. We got pizza. Look at this pizza. Fresh from the oven. Look at it. Making your mouth water, doesn't it, Penny? Yeah, you want pizza. You know you do. You want pizza, Penny. Penny, you want a slice of pizza? Okay, you can have waffles. May. May. Principal. Principal. Miss Principal. You know you want some pizza. It's late at night. It is 10:30. It's almost 11 o'clock. It's past the kids' bedtime. Have some pizza. Have some pizza. You're not going to share any of it with them. Have some pizza. Or waffles. Either way. Colin. Gita. Gita, not feeling as punk today? Still, rock on, Gita. Have some waffles. Simeon. I don't know how to pronounce your name.
Sul.
Oh.
Yazer. Bimbus.
It's raining. You know what better to warm your body up in this cold, miserable rain than a waffle? Waffles. Waffles, nature's perfect food. Pizza's not bad either. But not as good as waffles. Oh, my throat's getting dry. Penny. Still got waffles, Penny. You want a waffle? You know you want a waffle. You know you want a waffle. You can't. And share this. Share this on Simstagram. Penny. Share this on Simstagram. I want more customers. Penny. Free waffles if you share this on Simstagram. Free waffles if you share this on Simstagram. Free waffles. No, you can't resist. Penny. Free waffles. Just share on Simstagram, Penny. Share on Instagram. Okay, I thought I saw something pop up over here. Okay, bye, Kimber. Yep, he's gone. Okay, I got my bed to myself now. For now. Still gotta get married. Okay. I think we're doing good. We got money coming in. Where's my stand? My stand disappeared. Okay, go home. Go home. my stand disappeared. Okay, I'm gonna take a break then. Yeah, have a slice of pizza. I'll put the rest in the fridge. Okay. Okay, I can at least drag that out of the way. Attempt to repair. Oh boy. My place is falling apart. My stand is gone. Yeah. Yeah, because you moved it. You had it spawn right on top of me. Not my fault. Destroy that object. At least now I know where my stand is. Okay. Okay, put away. But at least now I know where it is. I don't have to restart the game or something. I don't know who left the book there. But I'm gonna get some sleep. Been a long day. Oh, really? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to go into build mode and get the stuff out of the household inventory so I can sell it. Okay, I think, yeah, probably because of the stuff that was in there. Open. Okay. Yes! Because you didn't want to go on a date with me, Noah! Not bitter. It says I'm bitter. Now I get the rotten smell. Okay. Okay. Attempt to repair. Oh great, and I got roaches. Oh boy. Okay, we can do this. I don't think I'll be selling much today. It's already noon.
Ugh, Obi-Tay!
Okay. I need the garden salad. Okay, I did that one. I got that one. That's good. Okay, looks like they're gone. That's good. And use. And then take a shower. Okay, they're still gone. How's the pipes looking? Looking fine. That's good. Okay, I think we got everything good so far at the moment. Okay, I'm just gonna move this pan. Okay. Now we're gonna do another pepperoni pizza, I think. Yeah, let's do another pepperoni. After this stuff's done, okay. Maybe we can sell a pizza. Ugh. Maybe. No, I want... I'm gonna make a pizza! Pizza. Make a pizza. Okay. Hi, Kimber. Yay! What do you do? Let's see. Hi, Noah. Yeah, go out with them. Yes. Still not happy with him. Okay. Stream the unreleased game stealthily. What are we playing today, folks? Oh, we're playing the latest Sims game. Ah. Oh, I want that. I want that. That's nice. It's transparent. I got to play the latest Sims game. This is a Sim 16. If I could get The Sims 1 working, I'd be playing that, but I've not been able to get The Sims 1 working on my system. And I would love to play The Sims 1 on stream. Okay, and then when you're done with that, collect the meal. Okay, I made $10. Let's make one more pizza. Let's make a pineapple pizza. Because pineapple is okay on pizza. I like pineapple on pizza. But you gotta have like the right toppings with it. I don't think I want to do pineapple alone on pizza. But putting pineapple on pizza with other stuff? Attempt to repair. You're in a good mood. Checking the mouse hole. We're good there too. We're good there. Okay.
Ugh, Reba.
Okay, go take another shower. We need to sell. And it might be the Spice Festival. Actually, is there a festival tonight going on? Okay. Okay, it's not the Spice Festival. That's good. And collect the meal. Okay. Let's put that in there. And then we got the other pizza, and we should be fine. We're gonna have to rename this over to the pizza place. the pizza place. I don't like the pizza place. Pizza. The pizza shack. Because we're not a hut, we're a shack. You know, why hasn't Shack made a restaurant? Just something shack. You know, that'd be good money for Shack. Shack can make some good money that way. Okay. Let's why can't I remove this from the fridge? Spoiled. Okay, cook a cheese pizza. And I thought I had in the fridge early enough. And I guess clean out spoiled food. Well, that cooks. And cook the meal. I'm gonna get out and start selling my food. Do I have to work tomorrow? I mean, I'm gonna be selling stuff tomorrow, but do I have to work? Okay, I don't have to work again until Monday. That's good. We'll do some streaming tomorrow. I mean, we will be doing some streaming tomorrow. Okay. Okay, let's grab the pizzas. Let's grab the pizza maker. Okay, let's go to the spice market and sell tonight. We'll go to the spice market. We're gonna sell at the spice market tonight. Oh, I'm sorry, Kimber. I gotta sell pizza. I need to make money. I need to pay rent. I need to make money for rent. And the wedding. I gotta propose. But if the Spice Festival is not going on tonight, that means tomorrow night, that's the Romance Festival. You're gonna get married tomorrow. Meh? Wait, huh? Meh. Yeah, why not? Can I propose? I can.
Yibs. Oh, yibs. Wobby.
Oh. Lenu. Oh. So.
Yes, we are good friends. And we're engaged. It could have been you. But no. No, you had to turn me down multiple times. You're not getting it now, buddy. Huh? What? Huh?
Ooh. Mary.
Huh?
Das Mikos Karenzi. Und chill Bratza. Super bomb.
Jana Zorpel.
Okay. Let's, go here. Okay, we're done with this. I don't know why you came with me. But, we'll do the marriage at Romance Festival, because that's going to be happening tomorrow. So. I'm just going to have her leave. I gotta sell food, so. Okay, go here. No! Where are you going? Okay. Go here. Go here. Place in world. Okay. There we go. Now open. We got pizzas to sell. We got pizzas to sell. We need to sell the pizzas. We need to sell the pizza. We're now the pizza shack. And we're selling pizzas. We're done with the waffles. Pizza! Pizza! Get your fresh pizza! Made fresh! Made fresh today! We got pineapple! We got cheese! We got a classic pepperoni! Not nearly as spicy as that food! Come over! Get some pizza! Fresh! Tasty! Cheesy! Pepperoni goodness, made with the freshest ingredients. Moira can tell you that, right, Moira? Moira, you better tell him that, Moira. You better tell him we have fresh ingredients, Moira. Better tell him we have fresh ingredients, Moira. 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 You better tell him we have fresh ingredients, Moira. You better. If you don't, you know what'll happen. Moira, Moira, tell them we have fresh ingredients. Pizza, pizza, get your pizza. See, Brittany's excited about pizza. She is excited. Look at her. She is so excited about this pizza. Oh, somebody bought a whole pie. A whole pie was bought. Well, that's kind of sucks. Okay. Place a blank. Can I make a pizza while I'm doing this? I have never done this. After we're done. Can I make a pizza while I'm doing this? We got pineapple. We got cheese. We got pineapple. We got cheese. This cheese pizza, look at it. It is excellent. Brittany Cho loves our pizza. She was so excited about seeing pizza earlier. She was jumping for joy. World famous Brittany Cho, comedian extraordinaire, and annoying prank caller. We got pizza. I'm gonna use the MC Command Center for this one because I got the opera thing. There we go, pizza. Get your pizza. It's tasty. It's the best pizza you ever had. Best pizza in town. Endorsed by professional comedian Brittany Cho. Here, sign here, signing autographs for her fans outside the pizza shack. Greatest pizza in San Myshuno. The only pizza that I know of that's made by an extraterrestrial. Yeah, you want some? Colin, you guys follow me wherever I go. You want pizza? Okay, I'm just going on. I'm speeding up here.
Hopefully, no. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You bow. Buy a shulka.
Oh, cartoon. For this.
Zerp.
Okay. Gonna miss the opera. Okay. Go. Go to the opera. I made some money, though. I made some money. Somebody bought a whole pizza. I'm good with that. His girlfriend, his fiance wants to take him to the opera. He's going to the opera. Okay. I will keep the place thing back if I need to, but right now. Okay. It's squirming there the whole time during Bob Pancakes and the Four Goths opera. What's going on in the stories? Munch household, grow family, San Myshuno. Shade Rosa has, Cat was there. Well, it's understandable. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Once we're done with this, we're gonna go head back to the spice market. Actually, we're gonna head back to the spice market now. We gotta get our stuff. I gotta see if my table's still there. I gotta see if my table's still there. Watch. Noah will be the one to invite me out to the romance festival because he's got a crush on me or something. Big flirt. But it's too late. I'm engaged. Okay, good. Oh, good. His stand is still there. Okay. Clear the table. Table's still there. Sorry guys, we're close to the night. Put in the inventory. And head home. 4 a.m. Let's hope he gets some sleep. Oh, Spice Market's the best place to live in San Myshuno, by the way. For like registered stuff, because there's like 3 places where you can get posters and 3 places where you can find snow globes. Plus a fishing spot. A couple fishing spots. This is like the worst neighborhood. Okay. Clean this up. Then get some sleep at 4 a.m. The life of a pizza maker. Okay, hopefully nothing else goes wrong today. Just normal Sims chaos, please. Not this extra Sims chaos. Now, thank you. Could have been you. Could have been you. Just saying. Okay. You got some pizza. Have some cold pizza for breakfast. It's 11 in the morning. Have some cold pizza. And do what we all do. Live stream some Farming with Friends with Amy Prescott. She's a very talented streamer. She's making bank. I'm gonna collab. I need that extra clout. And she's like a world famous streamer. She's got like a jillion followers on SimsTube. But not many on Simch. On Switch. Still no mail for me. Just my neighbors. Okay. We're not gonna sell food today, I think. I need some pineapple pizza. See, that extra clout got me a couple more followers. Got me 12 more followers. See, I know what I'm doing. Oh, good. Good for you. If you ask me out to the romance festival, though. Okay, what are my needs looking like? Okay. Not a bad day. Go out for a jog. Get some exercise. I mean, we'll be selling food tomorrow, but tonight, I think. Okay, festival of snow, but we're not going to go there. Okay, we're not going there. Sure. Let's go over there and hang out. Let's go hang out with the girlfriend. Tonight should be the romance festival, so what kind of want to do that before we end the stream? Okay. So you moved into Windenburg, huh? Okay. Romance. Embrace.
Oh, Zargala. Yabahorn? Hospa.
Moochie Peachy? Oh. Muscalba? Mizer? Pomberic? Moochie Peachy? Revolt?
So am I doing this whole boyfriend thing right?
You're Valis.
Ah, I'm O'Neill.
I am? Am I doing the whole girlfriend thing right? Doing the whole partner thing right?
Pippid Polypha.
Am I?
Gribbix. Turinga.
I think
Mayula.
I am.
Fatamoy. Hebini Sycophus.
Offer her a rose.
Blake the Fribs Nobbin.
Chima. Moosh.
Yes.
Where are we anyways? Yeah, I think this is... No. Is this Windenburg? It's Windenburg. Okay, I know where I am now.
Yabasani.
Become best friends. Yeah, I had some strange guy do this to me the other night. You were there. So he bit it hurt a lot. But I'm glad he liked thinking better than I did. Try and steal my man, Dennis Kim. Well, you can have him. He's dating somebody else. Sure. Okay. Because there was a bug with it, I decided I'm just gonna cancel it. And then I'll do it when I'm ready. And let's go to the romance festival. Let's go to the romance festival. See, I have everything planned. It's gonna be moving in anyways, tonight, so. Okay, we'll be at the house for the romance festival. We're not going to be selling. I should sell, but I got to get married. I got to get married. I got to get a fortune. I got a fortune coming to me. And to get that fortune, I need to get married. So that's what I'm doing. I'm getting married. Tonight. Like. And by tonight, I mean, very soon. Very soon. But before I do that, save and go to the Mantle World. Because, I wanna make sure somebody can live there. Okay, who's in there? Well, Ruben lives there. Okay, and she's in Windenburg. Okay, she's the only one there. Okay. Okay. Because I don't want to just add her to the household. Like, you know, click, you know, shift click, add to household. I want to add her to the household properly. So, I just want to save the house, that way you can put it back down later. After she moves in. But I want to do that. So, Ruben's in here. Out of curiosity, where's Noah? Evergreen Harbor. And he's in Brindleton Bay. Of course. He should be in Sulani. Of course, Noah lives here. Well, he can stay there. Sure. No, I'm not bitter. Why are you asking? At least I'm going to get a fortune. And you're not going to have any of it, Noah. Not at all. No fortune for you. Okay. Now. Aw, crap. I forgot that would happen. Romance Festival's gone. I can't go get eloped. farming. Well, but let's go to go. Oh crap! He's not. He's still here. Oh, and she's gone. Oh, there she is. Okay, good. Nope. Not wrong thing. Actions. Anti-group. Okay. Put her in the group. Okay, let's see if the romance vessel is over here yet. Romance festival is no longer here. Okay. Ask Guru about current relationship. It's hot and passionate.
Schwabi from Fanage.
Shy.
Back massage in the near future, huh? Okay, well, go together. The festival itself may be gone, but we're still here. Here yet? There she is. Okay, we can't use the arch, but we can elope. Let's still make the best of it. Now I can get my fortune! I can get my fortune. Get a fortune. Better be getting my fortune. Better. Whoa, 21,000. Oh. Okay, I'm fortune. What? Okay. Yay, I got my fortune. Sorry, I had a little issue with OBS for a second. It was weird. Disconnected for a moment. But yeah. Now they're married. Now, to end the stream properly. Going to build mode. So we're going to end the stream. Going to end the stream by going into build mode. I'm going to put this just over here for the moment. Okay, I want to make sure they can get into the bed. Okay. Now that they're married, they can do married activities. So, want to go consummate? They're going to go consummate. We're gonna do a bird's eye view because, you know, I want to see if there's fireworks. Are there gonna be fireworks? Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, let's see. You are happy from your first woohoo. And you are happy from your first woohoo. They have woohooed. So, that is where I'm going to call it for tonight. Tomorrow, I'm going to be doing my hand cam. I'm going to make my hair. I am actually going to make my hair tomorrow. So, that is what I am doing tomorrow. So, and I will also be streaming on Thursday. I got Legends of Arceus. And Friday and Saturday. I don't know what I'm doing then. I'm also going to be streaming on Sunday. Probably showing a movie. So, this is going to be a fun week for the last week of E-Stream. Let's see if I survive it. Until then, I'll see you on the flip side. Bye-bye.